complete. It's important to have warmed up the tyres or they could have problems on turns 2 and 6. All eyes on the lights now. Everything's ready for the start of the Qatar Grand Prix.